the drama kick, the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die.
Mereceds White, and welcome to Debonair Production Sports. I'm here at Cal Berkeley's home opener against UC Davis. Viewers, pay close attention to Oakland's own Derrick Hill. He's number 76, and we're doing a documentary on him since this is his last year. So on that note, enjoy the highlights of today's game, and I'll see you viewers at the end of the game.
Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die.
Yeah.
Mereceds White, and I'm here with Derrick Hill from Cal Berkeley and Mr. Ishman Anderson, number 39 of UC Davis. So I just have two questions for the two of you. Well, first of all, Derrick, I know you're recovering from an injury. How's that recovery coming along?
I'm doing pretty good. Everything's starting to go back in place, so I'm just looking forward to getting back to the season and really helping the team out, really. So that's what I'm really focused on. The injury itself is just something that was a minor setback, so I'm good to go.
We wish you a speedy recovery.
Thank you.
Now, my second question, Ishman, I'll start with you. What advice, if any, can you give to the OAL players?
Advice I give them to make sure they take care of their grades in the classroom first. And usually, if you take care of the grades, hopefully they got a good high school coach, they'll take care of the rest of them. But if they get good grades, they prepare themselves to be successful. If they got grades and they get on the field, they'll get out.
Thank you, Ish. We wish you a great season as well. Now, Derrick, for you, what advice would you be able to give to the OAL players that are playing in this season?
I would have to start off with, like Ish said, you got to get the grades first, because what y'all don't know is as soon as that recruiter comes to the school, first thing they look for is your transcript. So y'all got to make sure y'all getting y'all grades right. That's the most important thing. Plus, you want to make sure at the end of the day when you're done playing football, you got a degree to fall back on. So that's the most important thing. And then after that, let your skills take it where you need to go on the football field, and you'll be good.
Get some more people from the hood, inner city kids that be in college like me and Derrick.
That's good advice. And so thank you everyone for watching, and that's so long from Mereceds. Take care.